Yeah.
Sorry to us, guys. Where are you, Tom, right now?
Tom, I'm at the Herengracht.
All right.
Beautiful. In Amsterdam, yeah.
In Amsterdam. Whoa, beautiful.
Nice.
Beautiful day.
Yes, it is.
It is, it is. And yeah, so I see that many are checking in at this moment. I see that Julia also checking in. Hello, Julia, how are you?
A bit cold. I need to keep walking because here is frozen, the forest.
Yeah, nice, great. I see that Clarine has also checked in. Hello, Clarine, good morning. I see. Yeah, Manon is checking in. Clarine, Seema, so good to having you, everybody. Great. I see that Jan is also checked in. Petra is checking in. Well, I guess this makes the official start of the first Walking Apart Together. And I'm so happy to have you here. The best wishes for 2021. Hope it's a good one to you. And I would say keep on walking because it's quite cold here. I see
Hello,
Clarine. Hello, good morning. I see morning. That Lucas has also checked in. So nice to have you all here. I see that Manon has also checked in. Hello, Manon. Manon is also waving. Great. So, this is us. The first walk of Nature Academy. And you're in it. So that makes it special already. And I'm very much very excited to have you here. I'm not doing this alone because I have a co-host, Julia. Hey, Julia, how are you?
Hello. Hi, everyone. I found a very nice spot. So I'm going to wait here to start my walk. I'm going to start from here.
How is it possible, Julia? Because here in Amstelveen it's very cloudy, but where you are, it's very sunny.
It's actually, can I show you, I hope you can see anything, because basically the sun is melting the ice on this field, and it's creating this type of fog and mist, which is amazing. It's so beautiful. I'm in the Kellermedalen right now.
Wow.
I'm following a horse path, because then it's quieter. But it's very frost. It was very cold when I arrived, but now the sun is getting up. And I don't know if you can see so many drops. The water, the ice is melting. And
it's beautiful. It's beautiful, Julia. So I bet everybody is very excited to see more of your surroundings.
I'm gonna take
so great.
You with me.
Well, good to have you. You're my co-host of this session, and we're both excited to have everybody on this hike, I guess.
I am.
Yeah, yes. Perfect. Well, let's. We have 1 hour of walking, and make sure you keep on walking because it's very cold. At least if you're in the Netherlands, because I know we have some international visitors as well. Cecile from South Africa. Cecile, are you here as well in this session?
Yes. Hi. I don't know. Can you see me?
I can definitely see you.
Hi. So we're based in Durban, South Africa, and I'm with my family. It's supposed to be hot and humid this time of the year, but it's a cold day, and I'll just show you, we're living in a place with a lot of trees, and yeah, this is our area, so we're taking a walk. Lovely to meet you all.
Wow, and best wishes for 2021 to you in South Africa. Africa.
Thank you.
Great you're joining,
you.
Cecile, happy to have you
awesome.
Here.
Thank you so much.
Let me please explain to you what we're gonna do. Well, you started walking, and we're gonna walk together for 1 hour. And it gives us more energy, and it will also give us more connection. Because last year has been a year that we felt maybe a little bit disconnected to each other, to ourselves, to nature. And there we go. This is the whole idea, to feel more connected, although we're physically apart. Yeah, so what is the program? So we designed a nice program for you. We're gonna put you in different breakout rooms, those small online rooms, where the first room is focused on the surrounding where you are walking. It's 15 minutes, then we returned back to the main room to discuss the shared experience we have had. And then we start with the second round, a second breakout room, and we focus more on connection. Then we return again to this main room and we share our experiences. And then it's the end of the walk, where 1 hour further, and then there's a possibility to meet backstage. So backstage, there's after talk, we can discuss the walk, and maybe you can also give your thoughts on this walk to make it even greater. So that's what we're gonna do. Please don't worry about technology. It seems it's all working fine. And I will make sure that you're being put into different breakout rooms. So the only thing you have to do is basically accept the breakout room, and then you will be transferred automatically to that specific room. So not to worry. Well, it's important to be safe. So please, Julia, don't meet any creepy animals along the way.
If I find some monster, I would tell you. No, I would be very happy to see Scottish Highlanders or some wild horse.
Great. And you, as an ecologist, I know you like to see animals. So let's hope you see one. But still, it's important to be safe, everyone. So please pay good attention to where you're walking, because we don't want you to fall into water or anything even worse. Don't feel obliged to have your camera on at all times, because you can turn off your camera, show your environment, or just be in the zone by listening to each other instead of using your camera all the time. So feel free. It's your walk. If you need to take a break, please do so. So let's get us to the first breakout room, and I will explain what we're going to do. There will be three walkers per room, so you will be automatically divided into your room. Make sure you get to know each other shortly, and then start sharing your surroundings. Where are you? And you can think of questions. What do you like so much about the environment you're in? What is your favorite place? And are there any differences between winter and summer? How does it change? So start sharing your environment. You have 15 minutes to do this. So 5 minutes per walker, and turn on your camera, turn off, it's your walk. And then you will be automatically transferred back to general. So the only thing you have to do is accept the breakout room, and then you will all be fine. So enjoy the walk together. I will see you.
Thanks.
Yeah, I will see you in 15 minutes back in the general. It will all be automatic.
All right,
have fun.
Welcome back, everyone. I see you all still walking, so that is great.
And since I didn't join your breakouts, I'm very curious what happened in those breakouts. So maybe we can have a little bit of a wrap up by the breakout room 4. That's Sema, Jan, and Petra. Maybe Petra, do you want? Would you like to share what happened in your breakout? I guess you're muted, Petra.
Yep, there I am. I guess that was the most used sentence in 2020. I guess you're still muted. We had a wonderful conversation. Sema told me she came to the Netherlands 5 months ago from Turkey. So we had a wonderful mix in English and Dutch. So she could practice her Dutch as well. And I was outside. The weather is quite lovely for this time of the year. I even have parts of blue skies. And Jan came in quite late due to technical problems. But he envied my blue sky, because in Almere it's not as bright as here in Voorburg.
Great. Good to see. Thank you, Petra. Nice.
Yeah, most welcome.
Yeah, and then I guess in the first room, Lucas and Manon,
have joined, and there was also one more. It says iPhone 11, but I'm sure you have a different name. Maybe Manon. Your room, Manon.
I was talking. I'm so bad in names. So a lovely couple who are walking in the forest.
Yeah. I'm sorry that my name says iPhone 11. This is Logan and Allison.
Hi, Logan and Allison. Good to have you.
Yeah, it's nice to be here. We had a really nice walk sharing all of the birds that we were seeing in the Amsterdamse Bos.
Oh, nice. Nice. Very nice. Yeah. And what birds did you encounter? Did you encounter any birds?
Oh yeah,
so we did.
We moved here just a month ago, so we're still very new to all of the European birds.
And we're very excited by things like European robins.
Yeah, so right. Robin and a firecrest, I think, were the and a golden crest.
Oh, those great! Mm-hmm. Oh, good to have you here in the Amsterdamse Bos.
We moved to the second room,
and the second room was occupied by Clarine, Julia, and Lisanne.
Here I am.
Great.
Is this okay?
Yeah. Yes, perfect.
Okay. So yeah, I was walking with Clarine and Julia. And it's quite funny because Julia is walking at a place I often walk as well. So it's fun to recognize it. And yeah, we got to see each other's environment for a bit. And it was, yeah, it was quite fun, the breakout room.
Nice.
We were all scouts, so that's also quite fun.
All scouts, you figure. Yeah. Oh, something in common. Oh, that's nice for the next breakout. I will come back to that one. Yeah, great. Thank you, Lisanne. And where are you walking at this moment?
Krommenie. It's a small town in North Holland.
Yeah, it looks very Dutch with the canals. Yeah. And oh, wow.
Definitely.
Pretty, very pretty. Nice. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you for joining.
And that brings us to the third breakout room. And Cecile, Sergio, and Tom were joining that room. Maybe Tom, you're not walking. You're in your boat. Maybe you can share your surroundings.
Yeah. Hi, Marlies. First of all, I want to thank you all because this is a real great experience. With Sergio and Cecile, we spent the whole world because Cecile is from South Africa and Sergio, was in Cambridge, or he is in Cambridge now, but he is from Argentina.
Wow. So
we had a very nice talk about things in time differences, location on the earth, and we really had a connection. So just in 10 minutes, we learned to know each other very well. It was very nice.
Oh, how great, Tom. How great to hear that. And what is happening in Amsterdam? You're in a boat?
Yeah, so here is happening nothing. Yes, I know there is something. Nature is taking over. It was like the first lockdown on the canals. Normally, it's very busy with tourists, but at the first lockdown, there were no people on the streets, no people in the water, and only nature. So many birds and flowers. And right now, again, you see, I'm at the Herengracht, and there is no one there. It really is beautiful.
So peaceful. Thank you. Thank you for sharing, Tom. It's great.
Yeah.
Good to have you, and thank you. Yeah, this all brings us to the second breakout, because now we focused on the surroundings. And the second breakout, we will all start focusing on connection, because I guess that's what I at least missed last year was the connection to be online all the time. But it made me realize, like, hey, even online we can connect to each other, and that's exactly what we're going to do in this next breakout room. We're going to look for common ground. So although we're physically apart, you will see you have a lot in common. So I'm going to redivide you in different breakout rooms, and then ask each other the question, what do you have in common? And list as many things, thoughts, or feelings possible you have in common. So it can be that you both like oliebollen. That's a possibility. It can also relate to a feeling like maybe you have felt a bit lost in cyberspace last year. But it can also even get a step further. It's really a free assignment. You can also start sharing your intention for the year 2021. Maybe you have a theme or so. So this is a very broad, broad assignment, I would say, in your own breakout room. So I will just stop sharing my screen now. And I hope the assignment is clear to everyone. So if not, please let me know. I will make sure that that you're being recreated over the breakout rooms and start finding common ground. You have 15 minutes, and after 15 minutes, I will call you back in again. Have a lovely walk with new people. See you in 15.
Grazie. Thanks.
Thanks.
Yes, see you.
Yeah, it's Luca.
Hi.
Hey, Luca. Luca.
It's Luca. Hi.
Oh, I thought it was Luca. So, so good to see you, Luca.
Hey, Luca. Hey. Yeah, it's because it says Luca's iPhone. Like, Luca. Yeah. But it's not. Yeah, it's always confuses everyone.
Well, great. You're walking with us.
Yeah, I was actually having a bit of issues with the sound. So I don't know. I was in the room that I was just listening to the other people's conversations, which was also nice. I couldn't really participate.
It's great to having you here, Luca. Good to have you. Well,
I have found some traces from a fellow deer here. I don't know if you can see it.
Ah, yes.
Please show it, Julia.
Yeah, here. This is here.
Wow.
Oh, yeah. The light. We also found many.
Cool.
Really, really nice. Yeah, I guess you're muted somehow, Julia.
Yeah, no, now I should be fine. Yeah,
great.
Here also, this is a fellow deer. And if I find more traces, I will show it to you.
Nice. Thanks for sharing. Well, welcome back, everyone, to the general. I'm super curious about what you picked up in your breakouts. So let's do a quick round, starting with Manon's breakout. Manon, you were together with Seema and Lucas and Sergio, I guess. Or maybe I can even ask Seema to say something about your breakout room. Seema, are you here?
Yes, I am here. Hello, everyone, everybody.
Hello.
My English is very bad. Sorry.
It's perfect, Seema. We can very well hear you.
Thank you very much. We talking Manon and
Sergio, I guess.
Sergio, yeah. Sorry, it was imperfect. We talking about this year wish.
The wishes, yeah, and so you shared that with Manon, I guess, as well.
Yeah.
And do you want to share either Manon or Seema or Sergio what your wishes for is for this year?
Health and happiness and peace and for world.
Oh, thank you for sharing. Great. That sounds like a very good resolution indeed. Yeah, I support that. Good having you, Seema, and your English is perfect to join. So happy you're joining. Great. Yeah.
We also found something in common, which was really nice. And that is that both of us are walking every week with our neighbor lady.
Oh, nice.
So that was funny.
Yeah, oh, nice. Thank you for sharing, Manon. Great. Let's move over to the second breakout, and that was occupied by Julia, Logan, Allison, Jan and Tom. And Jan and Kitty, I guess, she's also joining. Jan, can you share a bit of your what happened in your breakout room? This moment we cannot hear you yet. You can unmute.
Can I share that I found an acorn, germinating acorn, symbol of new life for 2021.
Oh, that's
Under a beautiful acorn, and this is the first time that I see such a big root coming out.
Cool.
Oh, great, Julia. Thank you for sharing. Thank you. Great. Let's get back to Jan. Let's see if Jan and Kitty, if they're unmuted. Jan, you're still muted at this moment. I cannot hear you.
Yeah, Jan also just in the breakout room, he had a little problem with his microphone. But we had a nice conversation in the breakout room, and we talked about the next year to come, about hope, and also about mushrooms.
About mushrooms?
Because I found a mushroom, but Tom was comparing to the mushroom that you get in Amsterdam.
Ah, yeah, because he's in Amsterdam, of course. I get it, yeah. Let's check in with Jan again, because now it seems he's unmuted. Jan, are you here?
I don't know. Every time it's muted again.
But now we can hear you. So good to have you, Jan.
We talked about the problems we had last year and the hope we have for next year.
Perfect.
And everyone sees the end of the corona, but mainly we talked about the nature in the Kennemerduin.
Oh, are you, and where are you, Jan, at this moment?
We just passed the Floriade in construction, and now we are walking aside the A6, I believe.
It looks very misty. Yeah, it looks very misty.
Yeah.
Great. Nice.
And a lot of nature here.
Nice. Thank you for sharing, Jan. Thank you. That brings us to the last breakout room occupied by Cécile, Clarine, Lisanne and Petra. And maybe Cécile, are you still with us? Cécile.
Yes, I'm here. I think we were all saying that we're cautiously optimistic about 2021. I think we said that we're all grounded, as in the sense of COVID, but we're also trying to be grounded. And then some of us had kids and we were going, preparing for homeschooling and just reflecting. And then obviously also enjoying nature. And I saw some lovely sheep. And I was told there's a lot of sheep in the Netherlands. So that looked quite cool. But it was lovely being with everyone. Thank you.
Great, great. And what a green, lush environment are you in, Cécile? It looks great.
Yeah. Durban.
Wow. Awesome. Wonderful. Wonderful. Thank you for sharing and for being with us also all the way from South Africa. So that's
awesome.
Is great.
Thank you.
Thank you. Wow. It's almost 11 and or almost 12, and we've walked with each other for an hour. And Tom, you've been rowing for an hour, I guess, right?
My phone got so frozen and cold that I hope it's not gonna die. It started raining here with the sun 10 minutes ago.
Yeah. So,
Arlise, I have one more question because. It's recorded, and can you share it to us all?
Yeah, of course. I will share the recording with you. And I was wondering, maybe we could take a picture with all of us by showing the environment, maybe first having an environment picture, and then I'll try to
but
capture Marlies, that.
I think you are the one that can take pictures with all of us, because if you are connected with the phone, I can only see four people.
I can see everybody at this moment. So if you all have your phones on the environment, then I'll take a first picture with the environment.
Yes, let me see. A nice.
You can hear the Westertoren now.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, can you hear it?
Yeah, yes. I can definitely hear it. It's beautiful. Luca, can you also share the environment? Then I'll take a picture.
It's not so beautiful anymore because I'm heading back, and I was just in the Rembrandt Park of Amsterdam.
It's okay. It's
so,
okay.
But it's not so pretty here.
I will take a picture.
The nature behind our homes are the most important, guys, because it's they give us so much energy when we need it, even if it's not as beautiful as a natural park.
True. Yeah.
Great. Now maybe we can take a picture with all of us just on it, like the outdoorsy people being there. Yes. Let's do it. Great. And I'd
like to... Are you going to count and we smile?
It's 11. It's 12.
It is.
It's a new year.
Yeah, again.
Happiness to you all.
Exactly.
Thank you.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Yeah, it was so good to having you on this walk.
Master Kirk.
It's great. Yeah, it's so good having you. And my mission with Nature Academy is to bring people together in green environments where they can work on a certain theme together. And today's theme was being connected. And I really hope after this walk we did together that you feel more connected and that you feel more energized. And this is only the beginning because Nature Academy is going to be big. And I'm looking for people who support my mission to bring people together outside. And it's possible, even being physically in distance. So if you want to join more of Nature Academy on next month, February the 7th at 11, I will organize together with Julia another hike. Feel free to join. And I'm going to start the backstage, so if you want to stick around and to provide some or to have after talk, provide some feedback on my walk, you're very much invited. I can also imagine that you want to be offline and just enjoy nature. So thank you for being here, everybody. I'll be sticking around in backstage and I hope to see you for the next Walking Apart Together.
Yes,
thank you so much, Marlies.
It was very nice.
Yes.
Nice to meet you all. Come with you
to the
next one. Oh,
where?
In front of me. Can you see it there?
Yeah,
it's a rainbow.
Oh, wow. I can't see it, but it must be amazing. It's
hey, Marlies.
Yeah?
Marlies, we met the people who were very interesting in what we are doing. And probably they try to find your website.
Oh, great.
Join us next time.
Oh, great. That's wonderful. They're more than welcome to.
Yeah.
Bye, everybody.
Bye. It was very nice to talk to you guys. Thank you for joining.
Bye-bye. Take care.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
When do we get an invitation for the boat?
Yeah. we know this guy, so we can find him.
Herengracht.
Yeah,
mooi. Ja, Keizersgracht.
Keizersgracht, oh sorry. Dan blijven we zoeken. Ja. Maar ja, met deze...